to cool happenings. Everything I find cool and amazing. Your one-stop channel for all your accessible tech solutions.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon, so you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification on your phone.
Hello and welcome back to Cool Happenings Tech Accessibility Channel, your one-stop channel for all your accessibility tech-related solutions. Now, let me give you a scenario. Let's say you are at a location, you pull out your handphone, open Google Maps, and try looking for an address, and realize you cannot find the address anywhere on Google Maps search results. So how would you go about it? You would normally be a little stressed out and worried because you cannot find the location on Google Maps. Well, I'm going to show you a way where you may easily add an address to Google Maps list of public addresses, and thereby making it readily available for use whenever you choose to. Now, that address could be a home address or a business address, whatever it may be, and you may be able to do it easily without any help from sighted people, and do it all with the use of your Android device and TalkBack. Now, in order to do it, you need to have Google Maps running in the background, so let's load Google Maps.
Overview button. Home button. Home button.
Open Google Maps.
Opening Maps.
Menu. Double tap to activate.
And once my Google Maps loads, you tap on the very top of the screen which says menu. We are in menu anyway, so let's do a one finger double tap.
Google Maps.
Now, before I proceed, I'm going to mention that I'm not going to actually submit an address request or an address to Google Maps to key in, because then it will be keying in the wrong information. I'll just let you know where to go and what to do, so you all may be able to do it by yourself easily with the use of TalkBack. So once you tap on menus, then you swipe, start swiping right from left to right from the top of your Android phone screen. I'm using a Xiaomi Pocophone F1 running Android Pie with the latest Google Map update. So start swiping right.
Your places. Double tap to activate. Your timeline. Double tap to activate. Your contributions. Double tap to activate. Messages. Double tap to activate. Location sharing. Double tap to activate. Start driving. Double tap to activate. Wi-Fi only. Off switch. Double tap to toggle. Offline maps. Double tap to activate. Google Earth. Double tap to activate. Your data in maps. Double tap to activate. Tips and tricks. Double tap to activate.
Just below tips and tricks, you'll find
add a missing place. Double tap to activate.
Add a missing place. One finger double tap.
Back. Add a place.
Then start swiping from the very top of your Android mobile phone screen. From the top of the screen, start swiping from left to right.
Add a place. Web view. Close, comma, button, double tap to add a place, double tap to activate, send, comma, button. Please provide some information about this place. This place will be publicly visible.
As you mentioned, TalkBack mentions, provide some details, a couple of details, because these details will be publicly available. So as you can see, the address you enter will not just be available on Google Maps on your device, but will be available publicly on all Google Maps, basically all Google Maps public listed addresses everywhere all over the world for everybody to see, which is why I will not key in an actual address because this is just a demonstration. So I'll swipe right.
Correct. collapsed. Edit box. Add name. Actions. Expand. Double tap to enter text.
The first edit fields where you edit add the name. You can give the name like home or business or some you know the business company name, or it's a home, just put their home. If it's your home, you can put my home. Okay, so then swipe right.
Collapsed. Edit box. Add category. Actions. Expand. Double tap to enter text.
You can do one finger double tap, and then the category of the type of location you're adding to the Google Maps list of public addresses. Here, then swipe right.
Edit box. Add address. Double tap to enter text.
You do a double tap and add the address. Yeah, you know, you have the full address, which needs to be as precise and as correct as possible. Then swipe right.
Use my location, comma, button. Double tap to activate.
And if you are, you know, intending to add your own home address, you can double tap here, and Google Maps will use the GPS location to track your location and your home address, for instance, or where you are currently at, as the address. So this is another way, good feature Google Maps has provided us to use in adding missing addresses to the Google Maps list of addresses. Next swipe right.
Update location on map, comma, button. Double tap to activate.
You can update the location on maps after finding it on Google's services, or finding, you know, by listing the address based on its GPS location. Then swipe right.
Located within another place, comma, link. Located within another place. Double tap to activate.
And in the event the location you're trying to add is located at a different address, not where you are currently at, then you double tap and you will be taken to a new menu. You can key in the required details and, you know, requirements in order to get that other location listed in Google Maps list of addresses. Then next swipe right.
Add phone, hours, website, opening date and photos help Google verify this place, comma, button.
So
double tap to activate.
If the place you're adding is a business address, you may want to key in other information like phone numbers, email addresses, and even website URLs to support your address, probably, you know, your keying of address to justify what your keying is, in fact, the correct address of a home or a public or a business, you know. So here you can do it here, add phone numbers, addresses, and also add URLs. Next swipe right.
Google will email you about the status of your edits. Learn more, comma, link.
Yes, Google also do its own little research on what you've submitted in the end, and contact you to confirm of its legibility. Swipe right. And that's about it. Next, you will go back to the very top.
Add a place, web view.
We're back to the top of the screen. Swipe right.
Close, comma, button. Double tap to activate. Add a place. Double tap. Send, comma, button.
Send button. Double tapping here will send your entry to Google's list of, Google partners and its Google Maps list of addresses. It will be verified and eventually added to Google Maps list of available public addresses within 24, the latest 48 hours. You get then, after which, by searching on Google Maps, you'll be able to find the address you had keyed in yourself and sent to Google Maps for entry into its Google Maps database of addresses. So in this way, you can easily add the missing address, whether it may be a home, a business address, or wherever it may be, a park, a location, you know, and get it listed in Google Maps database of available addresses. This is a very short demonstration of how you may add a missing address. I hope this demonstration has been useful. If it has, please subscribe to this YouTube channel to receive many more important notifications when new and important videos are added, beneficial videos are added as well, and hit the like button, because I am sure it will surely motivate my team and I to make many more accessible based tech tutorials in all platforms, whether they may be for Windows, the Android and also the iOS based platforms, all with screen reader users in mind. Till I see you all again, have a wonderful and amazing day ahead. Bye bye.